You don't have to be afraid of what you are. And there's an answer if you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away.
Mm-hmm.